The first race, if you go off Wikipedia, there's expected to be 10. If you go to the website, it's 6. I don't know what to make about that. Now onto the track. The track is quite old and fast, and expect good racing, and that is all.